The eyes go straight up to the screen, and the crowd love it.
It's 100 miles an hour. A cricket ball does not get bowled.
The batsmen are going to be going hard, and the wild thing is in. Second ball into the pads of Imran Farhat. Almost 160.
That is unbelievable, slats. That's express. 159 clicks. That's Jeff Thompson. That's shoaib Akhtar. That's as fast as you see the ball.
But coming in the ball with a stride, he's playing late, as you'd expect, from this sort of pace, and it's flying through. And that's 160. That is serious pace out here at McLean Park. He's really fired up, Brett Lee. He understands that if he can get these early wickets, then New Zealand are no chance in this run chase.
Michael, that's the first time 160 has been recorded in this country. 160 k's, that is 100 miles an hour.
Not much doubt about that. I had a very quick look at Rudy Kutson to make certain he hadn't put his arm out for no ball. But that was effectively demolishing the tipper.
Brad Hogg the first into the huddle. Look at this, full, straight, and 160 k's. 160.1 at a Paddy departs. Brett Lee delighted, so too George Brad Hogg. Hard to beat Pickle in there.
All of a sudden, it was suing. So many things go through a batsman's mind. Got to get onto that ball and just wonder what's coming at you.
An hour in the old money, but hey, who's quibbling? Let's just call it a
160 k's, that is 100 miles an hour. Here and not out there facing it. Serious pace. And the other factor is he's getting this way swing going. It's almost impossible.
From the crowds, because Shoaib Akhtar has just broken that barrier.